Alrighty guys, so the Bob's Tall Tales trailer, part 2, has just dropped. So, Aberration yet, as far from what I can tell, is not out yet. And it is a little irritating and frustrating. I didn't even know this trailer was out yet until it got, you know, pinged from up from the Depths Discord. So, I mean, it's awesome. We're going to watch it here. I'm going to share it in my Discord here just so that way everyone can see it as well. So if you guys are a member of the Discord, you'll probably see me post it here in general. But yeah, we're going to quickly hit play here. This is going to be my first reaction. I'm going to mute my mic because I know I have a bad habit of trying to talk over videos. So this first run through, we're just going to watch the trailer. Second run through, we'll pause and make breakdowns and kind of like look at stuff. So yeah, anyways, here we go.
So, strap on your goggles, refuel your robots, and get ready to cave dive right back into Bob's Tall Tales!
Plus, more story time with me and Uncle Bob.
So, yeah, there's definitely some stuff that we need to take a look at. Firstly here, there's a lot of stuff here that looks like decorative. And the thing is here, this isn't from the actual like ARK. I feel like it is though. And because Up From the Depths posted it, I feel like it is official. But there's like a lot, and I mean a lot of decorative stuff just lying around. Now, something about this right here is screaming at me that this was designed for ARK Club. This might be like the new ARK Club lobby that we're looking at right now for some reason. And it's just because it's got so much stuff that looks like they're mods, but I feel like that's what it is. Like this is the new ARK Club area that they built. And then here, we got like new structures that I have no clue what they're even related to. Like this. This one's clearly a forge. Now, I don't know if this is like a new automated system where we could connect structures to other structures. Because it looks like it's dumping into something. But maybe it's just a new forge or the new way the forge looks. And then here. This is the airship. And I mean, from the original photo, I thought we were going to get like a full-blown Zeppelin. Now this is a little bit more like they made the raft floating, like the raft into an airship. It just seems like the tech skiff? It just seems like maybe this is now just an earlier game version of it that probably runs on charcoal or steam power. And then, of course, we get our little dance here from the Yai Ling, I believe is what this creature's called. And we get to see that it can dive bomb creatures. But then this here is the one thing that I'm kind of intrigued about. I believe this is a creature tracker. Now, it won't give you like what the level is or anything, I'm pretty sure, but it will at least help you guide to where they are. If you know, like if you're near one, this will help you like find like the ones near you, and which I think that's awesome. Usually I use Dur Dino Finder because that will give me like pinpoint accuracy of where the dino is. But if this is coming to the game, I might consider dropping Dur Dino Finder and then just using this little device to find creatures from now on. But that is going to make finding 150s a lot, and I mean a lot harder. But I guess our new goal in the series is just to complete Aberration. We don't have to focus on a genetic library like we were in the previous one. That was the main thing for the 150s. Get a little zoom in. This is what I found cute, is that he's dancing and then all of a sudden everything around him turns red. I wonder if... Wait, is that... That mound that he's sitting on looks weird. Sorry, I just want to... It looks like a nest, kind of. I'm doubting it's not. I'm betting it's not. I'm betting it just looks that way. But I'm thinking he might, like, have... If you guys remember Garuga's Dinotherium, I believe is what they are. Like, you have to give them beer, but you can only approach if their, like, ears and trunk are doing a certain thing. I'm wondering if you can, like, if it's a game of peekaboo with this guy. And then, of course, we get a Zeppelin. Now, this is another thing we have to talk about. This appears to be a new tool which will shoot out little, like, jump pads. And then you can swap over to what appears to be a damaging one. And then on this, we can make our own Batman signals. We got the Bob signal here. And then, of course, this one's showing us the robot automating the task of collecting gas. I'm betting there's other things. Now, this here is the one thing I am a little concerned about. Now, this thing, I got a feeling this engram just off the bat is immediately going to be disabled on all PvP servers. Because it is, first off, extremely cheaty. And then secondly, it's pay to win because you have to have the Bob's Tall Tales to have it. Now, in competitive PvP, this thing right here, it's just, yeah. It's going to make everything broken. Unless it has, like, an extreme cooldown time where you can only do it, like, once every 24 hours. That'd be the best case. But knowing it, it's probably got, like, a minute cooldown. Oh, also, we forgot to mention this. We got what appears to be a new sort of base defense. Tesla Towers. Now, I'm not a fan of Tesla Towers, especially after Helldivers 2. So, I mean, I might give them a shot at defending the base, but I was mostly going to focus on getting the plant species, what is it, the Y, to get the lights up, because I might build in the blue zone again. So, strap on your goggles, refuel your robot. And then lastly, Rockwell here. He looks somewhat similar. He did definitely get a little bit of touch-ups, but yeah. And then there's probably a bunch more collectibles out there with Bob and that little girl there. But for the Bob's Tall Tales, I think that is it. So I am planning on doing some more videos today for ARK, especially once we get more info out on it. As of right now, there hasn't been any more updates. Last we heard from Dolly on the ARK Discord was about 2 o'clock, saying that here in about an hour, they would be giving us a heads up. It's been 2, and I feel like we might not get Aberration today, boys. So this might be the only other video for today. If you guys get another ARK video today, it's probably going to be the first one that comes out is me going over all the Bob's Tall Tales stuff and then the new creatures, so the Yiling and the Cosmo, and then we'll also be looking at the robot guy. And then on top of that, we will be doing taming videos on the Cosmo and the Yiling when we get around to it. I'm going to try and get those out within the next 2 days if the game launches, but it might take a hot minute. I'm going to do them as fast, the best I can. I want them high quality and get them out as fast as I can. So yeah, anyways, if you guys have found yourself enjoying this little update on ARK, please do remember to leave a like and subscribe. Also, remember to ring that notification bell so that you guys can be notified upon me posting new videos. And yeah, this has been GunShyMoray signing out. Peace.